the holiday season, and Santa Claus is coming round. The Christmas snow is white.
What are we gonna do, Eliza? I'm gonna watch Dory. Here, put your cup. What are you eating for your snack? What are those called?
Crackers.
Good job. You said it right. She's getting really good at talking. Tori, I know, I'm working on it. So today is Jack's 1 week anniversary of being alive. And he is really a good baby. Last night and the night before, he gave us like 3 to 4 hour stretches throughout the night, which is amazing. Like, I feel so good. And I may not look good, but I feel really good. Today's the first day where I'm kind of by myself with both of the kiddos. We're taking advantage of the TV. No shame, huh? Eliza's been such a good big sister. She's been helpful. She's been wanting to hold him. I have forgotten to get the camera out a lot of times. I feel really bad about that. You know, they changed so much in the first week. That's just not been my focus, and I haven't been thinking about the camera at all. So far, 1 week with Jack, I would say he is a very good baby. Would you say Jack is a good baby?
Baby.
Yeah.
Baby.
This little guy just pooped his pants. We haven't potty trained him yet. He's a tad bit too young. Where's your baby? Good, good, good. Now let's change our baby's diapers, okay? Okay.
Here's a diaper. Oh, do not cough on baby's head.
Eliza's sick.
Eliza, what do we do when we cough? You go like this. There you go. You change your baby. Is your baby crying too?
No.
Oh, say don't cry.
Oh, Bob.
Don't she poop. I'm sorry. Yucky. Oh, that's enough
white.
What's your baby's name, Eliza?
Asha.
Good job, baby. You're doing good job. Do you want to hold him? Okay, here you go.
Baby.
Now rub it together. Rub it on your hands and on the tops too, all over. Good job.
Here we go. Here we go.
How would you sum up, like, what do you think about him and
docile.
What do you think of it?
Maybe we're used pretty to nice. A 2 year old, but it's been pretty uneventful.
Yeah.
He mostly lays around.
Yeah. He's so good.
He's not a squirmer. He's not a yeller. Yeah, he's not,
He cries when he's hungry. Yeah. And that's it. He doesn't even cry when he poops.
Dude, he doesn't when he's hungry that much. He usually just roots around.
Yeah.
And we're just like, oh.
We have to actually, like, check his diaper or smell for him because he doesn't cry when he's dirty. So he'll just sit in his poop like a nasty, filthy animal. He's got cute little lips.
I think he's probably thinking, Mom, if that's not a boob, get out of my face.
He's so cute. You are so cute, buddy. You're definitely not as fat as your sister. Your sister was really fat. Are you hungry still? That doesn't taste like a boob, does it? Oh. Yeah. We need to do a better job at giving him a bottle a day so he doesn't forget how to do that.
Mm-hmm.
The past two nights have been really good. Let's really hope that tonight is just as good. Mm-hmm. Mr. 3 and 4 hour stretcher. We're proud of you, buddy. Oh, I think he's pooping. Is he pooping again?
I'd be very
disappointed. It's been how many poops today? Like 6? A lot.
Yeah.
One eye open. One
he's
eye.
High.
Yeah. High on life. Dude, either close it or open this one.
Okay. Can you help me change
his
diaper?
Yeah.
Look, his little skin is starting to peel. Can you open that up for me? His diaper? So Jack had a really good night again last night. So he only got up at 11 to nurse, 3 o'clock to nurse, and then 6:30, which is amazing. Like, that's really good for a newborn. We gotta go get you dressed now. Move everything over there.
Say good morning. Liza, say good morning.
Do you wanna wear your overalls?
No. three.
Baby, you can't wear jewelry dresses. It's too cold outside. I'll put Jack right in here while I get you dressed.
Owl.
Pants on.
Let's come over here.
No, come over here. We gotta put pants.
This morning business by myself is not fun. Trying to get everybody dressed and ate and fed at the same time is not easy. I don't know how people do this. I look so bad. Mommy needs makeup and coffee ASAP. Jack's eating right now. Eliza's eating right now. And I still have to eat. Okay, we can do it, we can do it. We are home from our errands. We were successful, we did it. Eliza's now watching Pocahontas and making messes in the couch. Jack's in his favorite swing ever. Grandma Crystal is on her way. Eliza is gonna go for a lunch date with her, which will help me out a lot. I'm gonna try to clean up this kitchen while both of them are occupied. I'm just trying to adjust to like having two kids to keep up with. It's not too bad so far, but Jack is like really simple and easy. So it's just basically like keeping up with Eliza as per usual, but add in breastfeeding, you know what I mean? I can't complain. He's a really good baby. I think that's it. Oh, and I got a Starbucks drink today. That'll help. I love not feeling guilty about drinking caffeine anymore. And I think I'm starting to break out. My hormones are all starting to level, I think.
I don't think he looks like anybody, do you?
No, I can see him do nothing but make faces.
He's got a dimple.
Yes.
It's opposite side of Eliza's. His eyes look just kind of dark right now. Oh, oh my. We'll just wait a little bit until we're for sure he's done, then I'll change him.
All right, Eliza, what are we going to do? We're gonna clean our babies. Get your baby out. Okay, do you need a little towel for your baby? Yeah?
I'm cleaning his hand.
That's a good idea. When are you gonna get rid of that, buddy?
Hi, don't touch it, but you can talk to them, okay?
Bath time. We're gonna clean him off right here, Eliza.
Hey, Eliza. You baby your baby, okay? Here's your baby right here. I want you to.
I thought we averaged the trash bag today.
Clean your baby, thank you. I know, buddy. I know it's terrible. I would.
This little guy slept a 5-hour stretch. He's saying, hip hip hooray for me. Woohoo, good job, Jack. Eliza, what are you doing?
Color.
Color? Who are you coloring?
Mommy.
Wait, who is this?
A Belle.
Belle, who is this?
Anna.
Who's that?
Ango.
Elsa.
Elsa.
Now, who is this?
Mikima.
Good. Who is that?
Dory.
Dory. Good girl. High five. This little girl helped me all morning. She helped me unload the whole dishwasher.
Mommy.
And we washed the big dishes. You did a good job. She dried the dishes and she helped me wash the dishes. She helped baby brother get a bath last night. And guess what? That was his last sponge bath because he lost his
Daddy.
Umbilical cord last night.
Daddy.
Overnight.
Mommy.
Here's Daddy. She really likes me drawing stick figure families. My mom is coming today to get Eliza. They're gonna go on a little play date to the library. I'm gonna try to edit some more videos. We just posted our labor and delivery video of Jack, and everyone's so nice. The comments are so nice.
Mommy.
It was a really fun one to edit. And the next one I'm editing is Eliza meeting baby brother. I'm telling you, after this labor experience, I'm like more sure than ever that I want lots of children. My sister was like, Ashley, you should consider, because I was talking to her. By the way, my sister has, like this weekend, she's done with her Peace Corps service. She's gonna be traveling for like 2 weeks She'll be home for Christmas. Anyway, she was telling me, she was like, Ashley, you have such good labors. You should consider surrogacy after you have all your babies. And I was like, maybe. Peekaboo. I see you. Peekaboo. I see you. Peekaboo. Uh-oh. She wants to keep playing with Play-Doh, but I don't want to because it's messy. Play-Doh? Let's go get dressed. Whoa! Give me a silly face. Say, give me a sad face. No, give me a happy face. Happy! Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Say, I'm gonna click the button now. Say one, two, three.